This game is rated M and is intended for mature audiences.
Don't let your kids watch it!
Come on, man.
Hey there, Arty!
Artifice? Oh, man. No. We don't have a jetpack, JM.
JM? JM's just like, nope.
We gotta go with Neil. Hey.
Okay, fine, but I'm taking my teleporter button. What?
What just happened? What?
That was
there?
A weird glitch. I'm taking the teleporter button in.
Why am I stuck on this weird pose?
What? Wah! Oh, is that everything? Wait, oh, perfume bottle.
Wait, what?
What?
How am I alive?
Waluigi magic. I'm gonna teleport you, JM. I'm gonna teleport you back to when I get to the ship.
Can I move? Arty?
I'll teleport you back.
Can I move?
I don't know. All right. Nope, that's me, JM. Getting you back.
Thanks.
You're welcome. I'm gonna go fire exit now.
Not like it's very far away.
Well, assuming that's the real fire exit.
I was not ready for that glitch.
No, that was weird, but thankfully it let you levitate. That was very kind of them.
As far as I'm concerned, I just cheated death.
To cheat death is a power only one has had. Oh no! That was a fake fire exit.
Maxwell.
Meow. Oh wait! Oh my gosh! That's the fake fire exit, and this is the real one down this way.
Oh. I think we remember that.
I'm gonna put Maxwell in front of the real one. Maxwell leads to the real one.
It could trigger the other one.
I'm surprised we haven't seen the dynamite box recently.
Yeah. Jack in the box.
Jack in the box.
The jester again.
All right. Thanks for letting us know. This way, Jam. And hopefully we can beat the robots back.
Oh, before they come to play. He was right.
Okay, they're still not alive. That's good.
It's safe to go down there? Who's that?
The Masked Defender.
Did JM die, or is he still?
I don't know. I had to drop Maxwell because he was making noise near the dog.
Oh, there's a dog out there?
Yeah, there's a dog.
Stay here with the... Somebody needs to stay with all this stuff.
I honestly don't think we're getting much more.
Really?
Oh wait, JM doesn't have anything.
There is a lot of stuff out there. Where Mobius and I are at, we found the big room.
Oh, you found the big room? Well, I don't know where you guys went, so...
Oh, that's right, but that's where the Nutcracker was.
Yeah, but I passed him up, though.
I was gonna say, hang on, Shaggy, if you're going back, do you want to take the teleporter button?
Oh, yeah. Be careful, maybe you have a jester, too.
Right
there. Oh, yeah, that teleporter. Okay, good idea. Yeah.
No, we don't have an inverse teleporter yet. I guess I'll try to get Maxwell back. Can't just leave that kitty on his own.
Should I stay here?
Yeah.
The robots.
One and or both of you should stay here.
Yes, at least one.
Thank you.
Oh!
That was close.
Oh my gosh. Crap. But it was a very fruitful mission, you know why?
Maxwell.
Not Maxwell. The robots killed a imposter, and they dropped their mask.
Oh, nice. Oh. Well.
Do we have anything that can be charged? Do we have anything that can be charged?
Charged?
Yeah, anything with an electric what? Charge. Yes, the laser pointer. That feels much better.
Oh.
Did JM go back in?
Yes, he did.
Okay.
I'm sorry.
I want to keep an eye on Shaggy. Oh, Shaggy, yeah. he's found the stuff.
Oh, that there was stuff in there.
He was juicing.
Juicing.
I'm gonna. If you're staying here, I'm gonna see if I can. Oh,
what
hi.
The hell is that? Wait, what is that music?
That's the old birds. Oh, there's a hoarding bug in there.
Hoarding bug.
I'm gonna... Because guys drop old phones when they die, I'm gonna see if I can trick the robots into killing other enemies.
Brilliant.
You know they can do it.
Oh no!
That's not good. It's not good.
I forgot they can do that. Alright. Oh! Oh, I see. Shaggy's in a predicament where he... Oh. So he's gotta press the button. Oh. This is a toughie. Yep, they brought me back.
Yep.
Uh-oh. Teleporter's busted. He has to find his own way back. Oh no, and the bad news, if he finds the fire exit room, he's almost certainly gonna go for the fake fire exit. Because the real one is the one farther away. Wait, what?
Jesus
Christ. Wait, what? That time?
Did the teleporter. Teleporter's on rush. That was. Alright.
I don't know how he's here. Alive.
Oh, you can take items with your teleporter? That's awesome.
Yeah. I was afraid to press it a third time, but I got. By the time I was making my decision to just try and go and run my way back here, a nutcracker blocked the entrance of where I was stuck at.
Expired in an inexplicable manner.
Man, you got killed by a robot. Yeah. Right outside the ship.
Oh, Shaggy, how are you not dead?
No, I don't know how I'm not dead.
You pushed the teleporter button is supposed to have a 90% chance of teleporting you back and a 10% chance of blowing you up. You should have blown up when it turned red.
Yeah, I know.
If it's red, you're supposed to explode?
Yep. We do not have 2 days left to meet the Prophet Corda.
Alright, well, we did it.
Yeah, that's an understatement.
Look at all this.
Look at all this!
Rich.
Well, I think we shattered the first quota.
Oh, for sure. Faux show.
That was our first.
Yes!
Why can't we ever get this stuff when we're on actually a high?
So good and tasty! A plus job storing the jetpack.
Yeah! Look at that! It's sticking out of the cabinet! Turn
oh,
into
yes!
A skull and bone!
Oh, yes! Oh, yes!
We're spinning
The head spin! Oh yes, this is the best one. This is the best one.
Oh my god. Imagine you look out your window and you see a lot of planets around me.
What the heck?
Wow, that's a stellar emote. Wah, 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 ha, ha, ha.
I didn't plan it.
Raise the roof. Raise the roof.
This emote is out of this world.
Oh, yeah. Oh,
dang,
stellar.
Alright.
I mean, Eclipse is times two loot.
Oh.
Where are we going? Where is that, though?
Zen. It's a Half-Life.
I would not do
Let's
that.
Let's try this one out instead.
A Half-Life?
This is a new one. No, this I picked a different one.
It's a Cosmicos.
Oh.
Yes. Anomaly detected. How wonderful.
Try.
It's a Wesley map, folks, so it could be like Acidor.
Oh, no.
What is that?
Whoa.
What? No one's gonna be really. My god, how do you.
Hard level? Question mark.
Oh, okay.
Oh my god. No!
Why are you guys going this way?
That's death!
You gotta be kidding me!
Stop. Wow.
That's
is it another one of
there.
These?
Oh.
We have to jump.
Wait, are you alive?
I'm alive.
Yeah, we're alive.
Are you...
For now.
Jump out, that's death.
Wait, are they both
I'm
down?
I'm trying
there?
To go.
Trying to jump up.
This is just.
Damn,
buy
an extension ladder. Buy an extension ladder, quick.
Drop the jetpack right next to the ledge.
Well, that's a good idea. Yeah.
Or teleport us back!
Oh, yeah, teleport.
Teleport, oh shit.
How do you and I both ran off?
Oh, I made it back! No!
It's the same as the other map, except it's color. It's a different color.
Come on! Yeah.
Oh wait!
You didn't get it?
Got out.
I did get out, but then I slipped back in trying to get the shotgun.
Jump!
I'm trying.
Just teleport him.
Thank you.
There's a jetpack if you want it.
I'm getting that shotgun.
You good? Why did you drop it? Oh, careful.
Well, because I had it in my hands and I dropped it so that somebody else can pick it up.
I think we can actually cross here, though, this time. It looks like.
Okay, but I want my shotgun back.
I can't see.
Did it fall down there?
No, I see it. I see it.
Oh, I do.
Is that it? Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Hallelujah.
Okay. I think Shaggy went inside.
Where is it?
I lost him.
Where is the inside?
Oh my god. Ah, I almost fell off on the opposite side this time.
Be careful. Stay.
It's a narrow path.
Yeah, it's deceptively narrow, and it was so dark I couldn't see the edge until it was too late. No, flashlights are for the weak. Waluigi needs no such thing. It reminds me of Luigi's Mansion. That was a terrible game. Waluigi's Apartment, much better game. Waluigi gets by without becoming millionaire.
Where does this go?
I don't know, but like, it's these plants are lighting the fire exit, I see.
You see a fire exit?
I see it scanned on my map.
We just looped around. What?
I hate it when people design maps poorly.
Fire exit.
Yeah, I'm heading over to the fire exit. Oh, there's two! There are two fire exits.
Is this Shaggy and Jordan Peterson over?
Oh my gosh, it's this one. It's this dungeon. this map, it's like everything is in these locker rooms. Oh, I thought that was a gold bar. What the heck? Bucket of shards. I got the jackpot.
Where are they?
Yo, guys.
Hello? I see you.
There's a room that way that has some scrap in it.
Which way?
This way?
That way. There's like a room in the middle. Do not enter the Watcher's searchlights. I don't have a walkie-talkie.
Whoa! This place is nuts, dude.
Yeah, so this dungeon is one gigantic room, and there's like small, like, shacks in the middle.
We found some really good scrap.
Yep.
Bucket of shards.
Oh, what is this?
An elevator.
I don't know if the Watchers can be killed, but thus far they're not doing anything. So.
Arty?
Yeah?
Bucket of shards.
Yeah, I found that. Gosh, the Watchers are everywhere. That's the main entrance.
Those things with the eyes on them?
Yes. That's what I'm thinking as well. Okay. This should have more scrap in it.
This room is massive.
So good and tasty.
And a bracken plushie.
And a bracken plushie. I have a shotgun on standby. We all know what happened last time, so maybe stay behind me.
Yeah.
Maybe stay behind
me.
Hey, I care about the safety of my... I felt very racked with guilt last time. That's back. That's background noises. No monster makes that noise. The closest thing would be like the Hydra Orbit, and that's
very
such
realistic.
A tame monster. Very realistic, yes. Let's try to find an exit. I'm full. And we still have to carry this stuff back.
It's a long trek back.
It is a long trek back. Okay, this is the room we just were in, right? Yeah. Okay.
So try to scan for an entrance or fire exit.
I found the main entrance is... Oh, you've got to be kidding me. I'm in the rafters. I'm climbing up. Gonna try to find the fire exit. Uh-oh.
Jack in the box!
Doggone it, my shotgun.
Oh no, I'm trying to...
Oh, that's the...
Trying to get somewhere.
Yeah.
Oh, they didn't even have a plan to get out. They just saw it and they grabbed it.
Can you open it? Is that open?
No, I don't think it can open.
Uh-oh.
Oh god, I hear a Jester.
Oh, you're joking.
And a and a shotgun. I mean a nutcracker.
Well, JM should make it back.
Wait, okay. Try to fall too.
Oh, wait, we found the entrance.
Yes.
Tobias, down here.
Yeah. Oh, centipede.
Okay. Can you know the way back to the ship?
Oh, no.
It's gotta be.
Okay, so JM's there. He's teleporting my body back.
Look out if we find.
No!
No! Wait, I'm alive. Wait.
You're in the pen.
No, you're not.
Damn.
Darn.
Oh,
I lost my shotgun and a bunch of scrap.
Oh, I hope I'm going the right way. Oh, at least JM made it out.
I underestimated the amount of damage I would take from fall distance. Uh oh.
A one big room.
Bye bye. See, I thought when you pulled the apparatus, you had a plan to get out.
I wasn't expecting the exit door to be locked, though.
Yeah, we weren't expecting it.
Yeah, because the apparatus was right next to an exit door.
Yeah, and then we went there and it was...
You didn't test it first.
It was caged off.
That's fair. Died somehow, exploded.
Yeah, I had Ghost Girl on me too, so I don't think I'll
Oh, I forgot about Ghost Girl.
And there was a jester, too.
Yeah, the jester was winding... The jack in the box right behind me.
Man.
When I left,
I lost my shotgun.
We have a shotgun shell.
You can't. You can just throw it.
Yeah, just throw the shells. Oh, is this the mining facility we've been to once?
Oh, yeah, it's the oil plant. This is the one with all the mines and maces. Ow! What the? I took incredible damage from that? If that's the case, I really should. I'm gonna go back to refill. I am a good jetpack pilot. I am. I just made a mistake, alright? Oh my gerb. Tobacco pipe? Sign me up. That's not normal. Oh my gosh! This is a freaking jackpot.
Alright, I didn't
the
need to get out of
crap?
Here.
Crap?
Didn't expect that, did ya?
Here it comes again!
Oh god. No.
Here, come back here, god. I need your light to do
oh
this.
Oh my gosh. Yeah. Okay, well, I screwed up.
Hold on, we got a lot of. Okay, we need to get out of here. Yeah, go. Okay. Quick.
Wait, where is it?
It's that one. Go across.
That's the
hurry, there's a hydro coming.
No, damn it.
Come on,
Jake.
Oh,
yeah.
Jake, you okay?
Yeah, I have 30 health.
Oh, yeah, be careful to here.
Oh, ah, what the butts? What is going on?
I'm chased by a dog.
Okay. That was weird. I clicked on my window and it just like smooshed it down to the smallest size possible. But then I clicked it again and it turned to regular size.
Make me think of like the.
Okay, I don't know what the heck was going on, but I died to a random explosion.
There were bombs.
JM better read his stream chat. He has plenty of time to do so.
God, the ship is laggy.
I just want him to get the jetpack back. Do not pull that lever.
The jetpack at the main entrance.
Oh, you lit it.
How do you know that? Where did you say that?
I said it in my chat.
Oh. Where is the main entrance?
It's like a straight. It's like a straight shot.
It's already dead. Is what I meant to say.
I am definitely dead.
Where is the main? Do we go right?
Darn it. Also, there's a locker room in the main entrance.
I'll stay here.
With like a
lot
whole
of money
bunch of scrap.
Too. Oh, boy.
There's like 10 pieces of scrap right next to the main entrance, too. But there's also a weird red computer thing that is
Wait,
blowing things
up. That's not safe.
We might have to say goodbye to the
try Mobius. I know the real Mobius.
Gone it. We keep losing our $700 upgrades.
Is that a safe farm I'm hearing?
I think it is. I saw it on my your label come up on my screen.
No, that's not it. Wait, is this the main entrance? Oh, yeah, okay.
Yeah, that's the main entrance.
How much fuel does it have left?
It has a lot of fuel.
What was that?
What's that noise? No.
That's just environmental noise.
You just gotta get back.
Fly it? Oh, wait, Shaggy can't fly it.
Maybe if he's here.
You gotta fly.
No, you didn't. No, you didn't.
In the big blue sky, I don't wanna watch it all go by. So you're gonna fly. Higher and higher than I ever could.
We're singing two different songs.
Oh, that was a robot! How did I not get killed by that?
Robots aren't nearly as deadly as you might think.
Really?
Just don't make come into physical contact with them. You will regret it.
But they can shoot you from far away.
Yeah, but their missiles don't deal that much damage, actually.
Wait, can JM teleport?
They deal like 30 damage.
No, I can't.
Wow.
I lose this, huh?
No, please, lost. Please do not.
I've lost. Wait, never mind.
It's literally right there, dude.
Holy shit, JM.
Yeah.
A robot tried. There.
And robot?
I don't know how you didn't kill me. I don't know how you didn't kill me, but let's get out of here.
There's a robot in this map?
Yeah.
I thought they were only an artifice.
No.
It was a smaller sized one.
They're on Adamants, too.
But it was still a robot.
Really?
Yeah, they're a rare spawn, but they can definitely spawn on Adamants.
Yeah, no, I don't know how. I wasn't ready for it either, but apparently.
I dodged it somehow.
Corpses went flying.
Oh, you fell off a cliff.
Yeah, because I couldn't see us holding.
There was like 10 pieces of scrap right next to the main entrance because of the locker room was right there.
So much
but then there's like there was like a weird red force field.
Yeah.
Yes.
JM and I almost got killed by it. Like
if you were if you were in radius of it, like inside the circle, you would die.
Well, I thought I was just outside the radius. Turns out I was just inside the radius because you can't really tell.
I was the opposite. I got trapped in a square room when that was happening, and I jumped in the top corner of the room and dodged it somehow.
Somehow you survived.
Well, thank you for getting the jetpack back. I really appreciate that.
What was that jumped me, by the way? Was it a robot?
I don't know. I didn't see anything when I was watching.
There was a robot.
I saw a robot on my screen.
I was actually a little concerned that my chat wasn't working. I was about to
end. And then Arty told you, like, make sure you do this.
Yes, like, and then he's like, confirmed it's working. What is this?
What
creepy
is the music?
Welcome to Zen.
Zen?
Oh,
what? I'm
taking a key.
It's half-life.
This is sad.
Oh.
This is very sad.
This is some very sad music. Look at that.
It's like one
music from
head. It's like the tragic. It's like a tragic moment of a hero's death or something. Someone important died.
Well, it is the final area of the game, so.
Oh. I don't know where the main entrance is, by the way. Oh, wait, yes. Yeah. Oh, never mind. It's up here. You see those ladders?
Oh, but we can't go in the water.
It's not water.
We can't. Oh, all right.
It looks like water.
I think it's slime.
It is water. Fake water.
It's shallow water.
Hopefully it doesn't rise.
This music's from Half-Life? Holy shit.
Follow me.
Whoa!
You cannot be serious. We have Coilhead already.
That was
how do you know?
Because I heard Coilhead's distinctive sound.
Oh, he's right there.
What? Boy, there he is.
Are you kidding me?
What?
What?
Wait, is he stuck in the wall? No, he's not.
Might be.
Someone keep an eye on him.
I didn't kill me, but.
Don't keep an eye on him?
No, someone keep an eye on him.
No, one of us needs to watch him.
Is this... Yeah. Wait.
What is this?
Is that... That can't be the apparatus already.
Alive. He's alive.
Leave me?
Yes.
Here.
Here. Just...
You guys go on ahead. I'll keep an eye on him.
Alright.
Okay.
I don't think there's much to go
which way.
Wait. That's like a turret, but it's
wait
not.
A second. I can trap... Hang on. I can trap him behind in the door.
Yeah, I was gonna say...
Yeah, he can't open doors.
You be careful.
Did someone die? Oh, there's definitely turrets. Which I'd expect on a Half-Life map.
A little bit.
Here, take a key.
Others!
Turret!
You did not kill me.
That way.
Yeah, I see now.
I thought this... What do you
call
this?
I see you.
It's a lot of trash cans and candles. Where's the scrap? Oh boy. This isn't ominous or anything. Darn it. This area looks really cool. There's just no scrap. All I found are keys.
Who knows where these go, man?
I feel like there's gonna be another turret.
There's nothing down that way. That's a dead end.
Crystal.
I lost half my...
Why don't you breathe
that turret? Turret room.
Yeah, I know the turret's there.
Oh, we didn't go this way yet.
Where's all the scrap?
Yeah.
Another dead end.
I haven't seen any scrap
Jeez.
At all.
Waluigi's God. Eyes jump scared me right there.
Mine?
Yeah.
There you are.
I kind of like how... Oh, it's the snail. And he's targeting me. That's fine. Snail's like the least intimidating enemy.
As long as you don't run into it, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Because it's one shot.
Have we already
that
done
door...
this?
Yeah, this is a dead end. This door doesn't open.
Oh, wait. Tattered metal sheet.
The only piece of scrap.
And it was like $10.
Snail's here somewhere.
He's far back and he's slow. Also, I'm pretty sure the snail can't hurt you unless he's physically targeting you.
Really? I don't know if I want to test that.
Target acquired. Target acquired.
Well, there's a wrench there. That. Wait, what the? Wait, what the heck? You're invisible!
Arty?
Mobius, can you hear me? Oh my gosh. Mobius got shot by a turret and died, but is simultaneously still alive. What the heck?
I see you.
What the heck?
Nice character.
Mobius, what the heck? You were simultaneously dead and alive at the same time.
Wait, what?
You were dead, but I could see, and like, you were still walking around, but you were invisible.
I could
see like a wristband, and I saw your like name above like an invisible head. That's not good. We fail the quota.
We were all turned.
Where was the scrap on that map? I don't.
Yeah.
All I found was a single wrench and a single tattered metal sheet.
I forgot. I found a wrench.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my god, we all got killed by a turn.
To be fair, I was distracted by Invisible Mobius.
you got a screenshot.
I have it on video.
Well, this quota's dead.
Yep. Okay, hang on, but I have an idea.
Do we have the extended,
No, hang on.
Are we going?
Alright, folks. I've been wanting to try this out for a while, but now, here we go.
Emporion?
Embryon.
Oh, Embryon. That's
the final secret moon of the game.
Oh, I've never been.
They added joy? Oh.
Oh, we're gonna die.
We are definitely gonna die.
Oh, it's this one.
No, it's. You haven't been here yet, I don't think. So, there's pretty much nothing on this map except for an apparatus. When you find the apparatus and pull it, every robot comes to life.
Then
you have to get it back.
Get it back, okay. Find the apparatus.
So all the robots
here, Nutcracker, already.
All the robots are...
What?
No, I think I hear a Nutcracker already.
No, that's the, spike trap.
Yippee! All the robots are gonna be after us when they pull the apparatus.
Oh yeah, absolutely.
That is a terrifying thought, because there's like 10 of them out there.
Oh my god. Whoa. Oh, what just happened to... spike trap.
Forgot about the spike. I didn't even think.
Right there.
Oh. Wait, that's another one. There's four of them.
But there's another one straight ahead, too.
Wait.
How am I supposed to navigate this?
You gotta get good.
They're looking up. Oh, they used to have a red light.
Oh, yeah, there is right there.
You can't see anything.
You can run under them if in between the rings.
We gotta time it.
That one might be triggered by a motion sensor.
I see the other one now.
Yeah.
This one is not dropping.
How do we make it drop?
That might have been
one
of the stupidest ways I've ever died in this company.
What? You did it! Oh, okay, that's it. That's how you do it.
This whole course makes me nervous, because you do realize we're going to have to run back through this with an apparatus.
Spike traps, I think, get deactivated when you pull
the
apparatus. Though.
Mobius? I'm here. Okay, I'll let... Yeah, 10.
There's going to be like 10 robots on us.
Yeah, that's cool.
I
mean, this place is gonna be dark too.
About to find
Jesus.
Out.
Oh, there's another one. Right here. It's right here.
How the heck are we supposed to get through that? It's a door.
You don't.
There's a mine behind you, too.
What the frick? How are we supposed to do that?
To be fair, this level is supposed to be like the hardest one.
Gotta jump that back door. We're not
this moon literally, like, you don't get a scrap on this map, really. Like, this moon is literally specifically designed to test how good you are.
I was dog plushing.
Oh. We gotta get the apparatus, that's the goal.
You're looking after the mine.
Yeah.
I got away from it.
If I wanted to be a real jerk, I could vote to leave early, but nope.
What if that's the apparatus door we're looking for?
It could be.
Alright, another spike trap.
Isn't that the way you came from, hell. Shaggy?
Wait, where?
Oh, no, it's not. Wait, there actually is.
Yeah, then that left side.
I was told there was basically nothing.
We found a fire exit.
It's probably fake! Oh my gosh.
Wait! The bracket's in here?
Yeah, he's in the big room.
Oh my god,
there's
a mine right there.
Oh my gosh.
Where are you guys?
What?
Oh, careful.
Oh, that Bracken.
Jesus. The Bracken is in here. He's over. He's on the other side.
Oh, ran around.
Just made a loop.
The door is locked, by the way. That's behind the.
You ready? He can just snatch any of us.
Yeah.
I hope he does.
He was over this
way. I've installed a secret mod. Where if the Bracken grabs you, instead of killing you, he just drags you to the Bracken room.
No.
While you scream like Goofy.
There's a mimic in here. It's already
everyone, just keep looking behind. Oh, it's a dead end, never mind.
Yeah, Artie's definitely 100% dead.
White eyes.
Died on his 28th birthday from this.
Oh yeah, there he is, yep.
Oh my!
Oh, he's snatched Mobius.
No, he didn't.
Oh, Jesus, did he run?
Obvious? I was trying to jump across.
Yeah.
Oh, that door's locked, you said?
I told them it was locked.
Is that where the apparatus is?
I told them that was locked.
Well,
no way, man. Can we open it without...
Oh, it's locked. It's locked.
Obvious, he literally told you.
Yeah, so I definitely told them.
I heard you. You 100% told them. They weren't. Oh, bother. No one's listening.
There's no way. Oh, wait. Did you check in here?
It's a spike trap.
Oh, there's a fake jam.
Wait, there's a mimic. I hear something.
Yeah. Oh, you heard that too.
Oh, yeah, because I have the mod where we all hear the same voice.
Oh, jam the frick!
Wow, this level's evil. You also realize not only do they have to make it back with the apparatus, they have to make it back in 2 minutes.
Behind you.
Oh, that's right.
Wait, the bracket got crushed? Something got crushed?
Oh my gosh, the bracket got crushed?
Did
he get
killed?
And he disintegrates?
I saw like a plume of white.
I missed it.
I did too. Oh, I hope JM got it on the stream.
Did we kill the bracket?
Technically, the spike trap did. Dang it, I really wanted one of you to get caught by the Bracken so we could hear the Goofy mod.
This is very confusing right now because there are two voices of you talking to me right now. And I'm actually starting to get confused which one's.
Watch
really
the apparatus be behind the spike trap that I died to. Oh, wait till you hear what happened with me in the spike trap.
What?
I was in hysterics when it happened. It was what? Oh
is
yeah,
that
yeah.
You?
I let's just say I probably didn't die the way you think I did.
Oh. Okay.
Did you gasp?
Oh my gosh! The shotgun!
Oh wait, the Nutcracker died.
Nutcracker died. They can pick up his shotgun and his shells.
Okay, spike trap to kill monsters.
There's an enemy spike trap behind me.
We killed the Bracca!
I don't see the body. Oh, there it is.
Yeah.
Now I hear
grab your shotgun!
I can't tell.
Wait, that's that locked door! Spike trap inside of it.
Oh, full circle.
Oh. Wait, now it's going up and down.
How am I supposed to do this?
I don't know how to kick this out. What is the spike
trap? How fast is this? There's a million of them.
To be fair, Embryon is literally supposed to be the hardest map in Weevil.
Oh, yeah, well,
no, I don't like
it's a secret what? Map, it's... and...
The... What?
Look at the cake look at the cake on yeah. that seagull.
Why does the seagull have buttocks that big?
Wait.
Yes.
Oh, I made it back!
Those are mimics.
Here, take a key.
What is this?
That's a hoarding
bug.
I just got
that's
confused.
That's
a
hoarding
bug?
Yeah. Is that what's going on? Why does he look like he's...
running out of
it says it's an old phone. What are you talking about?
Oh my gosh, it's a dead hoarding bug.
I can't figure out.
Dude, why is this duck caked so much? Why does he have a dumper?
Wait for it to go up, and then you dash through.
Oh, you're joking.
Oh my god.
Damn.
Oh my...
Wait.
Do
there
you
are
got
so many mimics talking right now. I can't...
I
thought
the second wasn't there, man.
Oh, but they were alive already.
What a troll.
Wow.
There was a second. What was a
what a troll.
There were so many mimics talking there. I could not tell who was who.
I can't, man.
Well, I was not crushed to death. That is a lie. Yep, that's Embryon.
It sure was.
Oh my gosh.
Do that again.
Insane.
That was fun. It was as hard as it was
welcome
fun.
Welcome to your first day on the job.
This is your only if we have another show. We can't win it quota.
Yeah, somehow. That's going to be the course we go to now when
make yourself
we can't win.
We need to accept the defeat.
Yep.
You will want to check the instruction manual.
Controlled even harder by the
oh my god, dude. I freaking can't. Like, Jame and I ran in there. Like, we passed up the
great acid. Oh, so that. The hoarding bug seagull was dead. That is why there was the old phone there.
Oh,
okay.
Oh, right.
Why? Freaking huge
buttocks.
Cheeks.
I do not know why it had that those pronounced buttocks, but.
Yeah, why does it have that nice big butt on
I don't.
The
I don't know.
Why does it have that
also,
nice bumper?
I had the most stupid and hilarious death that round. So you guys saw me impaled on the spike trap. The spike trap did not crush me. Instead, no. See, what happened on my end, I didn't notice the spike trap. I just saw the landmine in the middle of the road. And so I'm like, all right, I'm going to go around it. I jumped on the railing, and I literally just jumped into the spike trap.
Oh.
on our screen, you watched
yourself.
It raise and lower you. It was
yeah,
hilarious.
I saw that too, but it did not crush me to death. I just jumped headfirst into it.
Welcome to our disciplinary process.
Dude, that was... That
was
you're fired.